had a swipe at it, and Warney with the rebound. 11 and a half to play. Alley-oop try, and thrown down! Scott King from Tommy Brenton. Take another look at this one, Rob.
Oh, beautiful look by Brenton. He's showing off the athleticism. Scott King played very well here at a different angle. And look how far back he had to reach for the alley-oop pass. A little bit behind him. The outstretched hands. That was near the top of the box.
That was very, very impressive. You think that one will make it onto the year-end highlight reel?
Oh, absolutely. We should. They should send that one in to ESPN. That could make top 10 plays of the day.
Tonight in college hockey, that's where Johnny played. Three alley-oops for the price of one. Tommy Brenton to Scott King. Rodney Clark to Cameron Woods. And Jonathan Lloyd to Carlos Emery. Nicely done.